You know damn good well that music's too loud. All right, I'm in the game for about 5. Damn, that shit's loud.
What up? It's the Trooper. Where we at, y'all? Huh? Where we at? Well, let me guess. Just down the street from Desert Manor? Where the whole Vegas thing really began? Sort of? I guess it really began with the drive and then at the Four Queens, right? First place I stayed was the Four Queens, the first one I first arrived that day. I believe probably 3 nights or something at the Four Queens. Remember that? Desert Manor wasn't even a thing yet. Because I was taking a shot. I was like, maybe, just maybe, I'll go on a crazy run and I won't have to worry about it. Things don't work out that way for me usually, but hey, I'm okay with the way things have worked out so far. I mean, sure, things could always be better. Always. But I have to say, given a lot of things, especially the current state of the world, damn, this camera is so slow. I can't really complain too much. Here's the plan. First of all, it's Tuesday. Looks pretty dead out here. Looks pretty dead out here. And but here's the plan. The plan is I have free play at the D. Actually, we have free play at the D. That belongs to me and Lady Trooper. I'm gonna go run that $20 free play. Then I'm gonna find something to eat, and I'm leaning towards onion rings, just onion rings from Saginaw's Deli at Circa, which I know that sounds crazy, just to eat onion rings and nothing else. Maybe I'll change my mind on that, but I really want those onion rings. That shit is so good. Then after that, I'm gonna find a coffee. Pretty sure Starbucks is closed. I wanna know if Starbucks is closed inside the Golden Nugget right now. Bet you it is, but I'm going to, I think they're closed. I'm gonna end up going over to Circa. Well, I'm probably gonna get the onion rings there anyway. Why can I not tell that, yeah, they're closed. There's a gate up in there. So I'm gonna get a coffee from the coffee joint inside Circa. What is it called? What the hell is that called? It's the coffee place in the Circa. It's pretty decent. I'm gonna get a coffee from in there, and then I'm gonna come back to the Golden Nugget and play poker. Got us a little 1875. You know what I have? $6 in comps that I can use at Pizza Rock. Damn it, I just realized that. You know what?
It's 2021. I forgot. More pizza. Decided to go with the Detroit today. Damn, it looks good. I had him leave it in a little extra time because the last time I got Detroit here, it wasn't hot enough.
So,
can never go wrong with extra of that shit. But my comps didn't work. I'm confused on what points or comps or whatever work at Pizza Rock or Le Thai or whatever outside restaurants. The food comp doesn't, like the food credit that you get that is strictly for food, that only works at the restaurants inside. But the points are supposed to, I have 600 points, 640, which can be converted to $6 in free play, but I save it for like this, but it didn't register, so I don't know, who gives a shit? I saw the Detroit, it looked too good to pass up. I'm getting it either way, yo. Crusher of pepper on the windpipe. Casualty almost. I feel like asking for a little extra sauce on it, to be honest, because I like the sauce a lot and there's not enough of it for me, but this is working out quite well. Damn good pizza. Damn good. I'm in the game about 5 hours right now. Stuck a couple of hundred. Game's not terrible. But in the first table that I gotta tell you in a minute, it's so loud, I don't even know if you can hear me. By the way, coffee run. I will say I'm digging the Golden Nugget Poker Room right now. When it first reopened, I wasn't too fond of the five-handed because it seems like there's a player walking a lot. And sometimes there's even two walking. You're sitting there three-handed, but I've enjoyed it today, I'd have to say. Remember when I could just get Starbucks at the Golden Nugget? Damn, those were the good old days, pre-COVID. Gotta go all the way to Circa now.
and that troops will wrap up an afternoon and night of poker at the Golden Nugget. Oh, the memories. The memories of the Desert Manor days. Walking over here from the Manor, playing at the Nugget. You know, I was thinking something. I know what you're thinking. Trooper, you thinking? Yeah, I'm thinking. That's right. Everybody thinking. I kind of had this wishful thinking action going. Maybe. I'm just saying maybe, all right? Because just maybe. Because, you know, what goes up must come down kind of train of thought. What if at the end of the pandemic, so I guess in other words, once restrictions are lifted and the fear is gone and things are somewhat back to normal, what if there's like a new poker boom? Not because of poker itself, but just because of people being locked up for a year. And when I say poker boom, I kind of mean like a Vegas boom or a gambling boom or a vacation boom or like just generally a boom, you know what I mean? I guess anything that resembles normal would feel like a poker boom in Vegas, wouldn't it? I don't know, just a crazy random thought I had. It feels great out here. It is refreshed, 43 degrees. 43 degrees in the Fahrenheit out here. And I'm loving it. Even though it's dusty desert air, it's nice and chilly. And so, I don't know, I dig it. Remember if you like my videos, that's right, 2021. Remember if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.